In other words, we should not let what we see with our eyes, what we hear with our ears, what we smell with our nose, what we taste with our tongue, what we feel with our body, and what we think with our mind, be in control.